This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On March 9th, lawmakers continued to assess the strong remarks made by the nation's Surgeon General that enough is not being done to stop teen smoking. The report said younger students need to be targeted with education. I'm Dennis Daly.